What's up, everyone? GSmith64 here, and you may notice that this screen looks a little different than last time. I know, I thought it looked different too, because I couldn't remember what mission I was going to do. I was originally going to do this mission, because I wanted the item that I had there, but that item is no longer the reward item from this mission. It's a different one now. It's now a dark tambourine, which I'm not entirely crazy about. And this also changed as well. But, so we're still going to do this mission, because that's the one I said I was going to do. But, the reward has changed, because I logged out, and by logged out, I mean, closed the game after saving. Turned it back on. And it changed the rewards. So, if it looks a little different, that's why. I apologize. So bring that shit.
Simple folk. Are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square.
Yeah, and you were a massive asshole by murdering a lot of people.
The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine
is close.
There's
a very slight chance he'll be there, but he's either there or there. Thankfully, it's a pretty straightforward path regardless, so that's good. Controller batteries, A1, solid. I don't want these guys to get a chance to attack, so everyone just go in. And they're getting a chance to attack. They really outspeed all of us. Well, you have a speed minus one, right? No disease, at least. That's good. Thank you for hitting at the very least. Bam. Nice.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Spiders! Thank God.
Be gone, fiend.
Nice.
Another one falls.
Nice.
Another abomination cleansed
nice.
From our lands.
That was the smoothest spider encounter
this
I
expedition
ever had.
At least promises success.
Yeah, that's what I thought. No enemies there. Secret room now. Hello.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
This is why we bring keys. I forgot keys, though. I'm a genius. Did I really not bring keys? I forgot keys. That's super disappointing.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Got an angry pupper. Good job resisting the bleed. You're gonna mark me, that's fine. Only 7? Damn. Wow, these guys are not getting hit. Five to twelve.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
That's fine.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Should have probably gone for the stun there in retrospect, but that's fine. Because we can just do that.
The formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Yow. Alright. One dive. Stun it. Get this done.
The light. All right. The promise of safety.
We got a free turn then. Buff yourself. Inspiring cry. Get the torch light up a little bit. Smack. Party heal.
Momentary abatement. Press this advantage.
Thank you for actually shooting the dog and not the dead dog. Spider-Man over.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
It's trapped. Thank God we have bandages. Obstacle, that's fine. We brought shovels. Either way, we're getting a battle. If we could just...
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
If we can get a fucking scout in this room, that'd be A1. Nope, that's fine. Get a scout in this room, that'd be A1, so that way I don't have to go down to check. Enemies? Oh, fuck! Hello. Hello. We're really doing this, huh? Alright. Fuck you. Go fuck yourself.
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Crypto curse? No crimson curse. Fuck you. Another one down.
Diminish.
It's gonna go first. The thirst. Crypto curse. Stun him. He resisted, son of a bitch. Hagger him! Stun the mosquito, please. Yeah. Pop some heals on him. Get rid of some of that stress. Bam.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yeah, I'd rather have that, honestly. Pack has already been loaded. That's fine. Light another
torch. The way is lit. The path is clear.
For max scouting chance.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Didn't get it. I'm gonna go up. Gold. Is that what burn torch?
A
burn it.
Waiting to be spent.
Boo! I did not bring anti-venom. I should have brought anti-venom. Oh, now we get scouted. Well, thankfully our boss is here, so don't touch it. With a 70.
Furious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Everyone get a buff. And boss fight. Let's do it.
A marvel of technology. An engine of destruction.
And with an illumination.
As
stun.
The light gains purchase, its spirits are lifted.
Shoot that.
The purpose is made clear.
You're gonna shank me. But you missed, cause you're buns! Kaga! Kaga! Reinforcement. Wow, you really got it! That's unfortunate. Cause he still gets a turn, which is bullshit. Oh, time to heal.
Palpable fear.
Fuck that cannon. Party heal. Make him bleed. Shoot the cannon. Nice. Now the fuse lighter, he needs to die. Go for the party heal. We will swan dive him. Swan dive, dead. That's fine. Shoot the cannon, some more. Smack the cannon. Last spot again, so he will get spawned dove.
Ouch!
Bug killing this dude, because he's hitting us a lot. Not a little bit, a lot of it. Swan dive. Dead. Crusader. Smack that dude. Boom. Only one reinforcement? Only one. Illumination. Get the stun. Breakthrough. Whoa. This is going rather smoothly. That makes me happy. Smack you, bitch. Random shot. Ha! You didn't get the reinforcements this time. Fuck your cannon. Nice. Fuck that dude. Can I even stun you? No. Super fucked up by putting yourself in the first position. Oh yeah, no, he's super dead. Six? Oh yeah, no. Better safe than sorry. But it's on Nemo.
A corpse of twisted metal and splintered wood. At home amongst the headstones. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Circle in the dark.
Feast.
The battle may yet be won.
Prevents nighttime ambush. Do it.
Okay.
That's fine. We'll rest. No nighttime ambush. Yeah, we're out. Boss down. Well, I don't... That one is not that bad, because I like to keep my torches lit.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
He's got another personal quest to achieve enlightenment. Alright, well, he's gone. Many come and go in the tavern, occasionally leaving something behind. Bobby now has a cryptic curse. Great! Thanks, Lucy. It was a low chance, too. It said low chance for infection, and you gave it to Bobby. Fucking bitch. Well, what are we gonna do? Feather crystal, maybe. Medium. Collar. Plus 15 dodge, minus 15% damage. Not terrible. What is that? Sacred scroll, minus 10% stress, plus 33% healing skills, minus 30% skill. Stun skill chance, minus 3 speed, minus 30% damage. That makes you a super healer. But I'd kind of be okay with it. Leper. Silence in the crypts. Guess the feather? And we could just send this team again? What is everyone's level on this team? Maybe instead of you, we send Lucy. So you two are both level 2, correct? Yeah. So you two can go on that, that's fine by me. You're level 3, but I want you to stay there, get another... Actually, wait. I don't really have any other healers in level... In the lower levels, do I?
No, so... I mean, I have these two, but they're not, like, dedicated healers. I have him. So instead, you go there. And then we can have... Go here. Lucy. Yeah, that's fine. Get the damage upgrade. Upgraded. I need to get lots of stuff. So yeah, we'll send this team trinkets on equip all. Take the Blight Skill. And then the Fortifying Garlic. That's fine. Plus 30% to stun. Plus 10% max health. Extra damage. Lots of accuracy. Extra healing. Extra virtue chance.
Yeah, that works. I would have said... and set up Hyatt. But unfortunately, he wanted to go fuck off somewhere. Wait, this is the right mission, correct? No, it's not. This is the one I wanted to go on. Set of rooms. Two stacks of food. Two stacks of torches. We're in the well. Bandages, those, two of those, three shovels, and two of those, affected in the party, No Fnatic, which is fantastic. If I really want the Fnatic, though, I now know how to do it. Fucking 75% chance if you have 4 people infected in the party. So, if I get 4 people infected, which will eventually happen,
ideally level 2s,
then I can send them all out.
I knew together. All these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions.
So it's either I go this way, which I'm gonna do, and then skip those two, or go this way, or don't go that way, then don't skip those two.
Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Nice content to yours. Surprised, huh? All right.
Impressive.
Kill them all. Vomit on her. That's fine.
Confidence
kill
surges
you.
As the enemy
crumbles.
I want
that new one. Start moving back, because that's all you can try to do. And you start moving forward. Nice dodge. That's fine. Just move back one more. Kill him.
Give them no quarter.
Stop vomiting on me. You disgusting creature. Die.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
And die.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Well, thankfully no one got infected from that fight. Expecting that. The vomit is fine. Oh, my controller died. Son of a bitch. I have these batteries. Oop. There we go. Apologies about that. Craving. That's fine.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Let's keep moving.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption.
Yeah, we've heard that before.
Misintent.
Back his map inside. How far does this map go? All the way there, huh? Yeah, I don't mind going to this room. So there's combat there. That's fine.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Oh, hello.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
What's his stun resist? 70? So you have 120% chance. Minus 70. That's a 50% chance. I'll take it. He'll probably outspeed me this turn, though. He did not. Get blighted, son. That's fine. Fusion spores? Oh, alrighty. This is mostly fun. Nice. That would have fucking hurt. I'm glad you died. We do need some nice cool heals here. Blind fire that shit so that way you get the speed buff. Bam. We are just kind of laying into this man. Is he dead? Nope. He has 4 health left. And by 4, I mean 2. Nope, now he's tested because he doesn't have a...
Compassion is a rarity.
He still has...
Pitch of battle.
He doesn't have blight anymore. That's what I was trying to say. Words were failing me. He's dead, though.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Take the abomination trinket. Go ahead and have some blood as a reward there. Yeah, that's fine. And then when we get to this room, I'll tell you what, you can have another blood. Burn the torch. Blood soak, I should be confirmed. The seas are calling out. 350 each. 70, 40, 60, 70. 70% chance you failed, huh? You honestly deserve that.
In radiance, may we find victory.
The fuck is that thing? So you're like a Oculus, are ya? Isn't that the one that fucking brings back a yep? I mean, that's what I was gonna do anyway.
Destroy
but rude.
Them all.
Embrace the dark. How about now?
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
And you're dead.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
This pack has already been looted. That's fine. Light up another torch. Go in here. Nothing in there. So I will go to this room at the very least. Have an eat. What the fuck is that, though? Why would you touch it? Oh my god. I need you to stop randomly touching things. You're gonna give me a fucking aneurysm. Is that my last shovel? No, okay, so that would work.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
In here, what's in here? Is it a fight? It's not a fight. Wow. And I think after that room, then we might be done. Maybe. Might be that room, but I think with that one we will be done. Lots of hunger checks. Y'all are hungry motherfuckers.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
That's fine.
And purpose is made clear.
Nice crit. Stun him? Stunned him.
The light, the promise of safety. Festering fear consumes the mind.
Nice shot. Ow. Rude. Rude, sir. Stress is starting to get up there, and that's not exactly good. He is so close to death. And it is really unfortunate that he got another power.
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze.
Ow. Well, at least you aren't bleeding, so that's good.
Well, and he's dead. These nightmarish creatures can be felled.
Like
they can be beaten.
Pull this bitch forward. Damn it. Two are dead next turn.
Special incantation. That's fine. Nice. Only got the one left.
Eradicated. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
This will be the last one, then. Add an E. Open up the pack. Oh, a shovel, huh? I don't want it. Remain. Sleep.
Huddled together. Furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze. Uncertainty.
Ah.
The birthplace of dread.
I even said
there will be no rest by the fire
tonight. 23 stress per round? Oh my god. Fuck that one, I guess. We need to start fucking mowing these dudes down. Arbalest needs to go. Arbalest, you need to go. Please. Oh my god. Arbalest. Oh my god. Shut up, Arbalest. Just get rid of his stealth. Thank you. Fucking whale on that one. Oh my god! So much blight! I hate it. You son of a bitch. Yeah, pierce him, get the repose. Go for the stun. I got it. So he's no longer... God. Kill this man. Nice. I needed that. Snake bite. He's dead. 14.
Masterfully executed. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal
themselves. Get yourself off a death door at the very least. Good job missing. Thanks, Lucy.
Those who covet injury find it in no short supply.
That's fine. Get rid of one of these bodies just so they're a little closer. Fuck these snakes. Get them all. snake. Get your venom on me. That's fine.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism.
Done it, please. Or please. Cowardice. Thank you. Fucking missed. Dead. Was this worth it? No.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Such exquisite things must be admired, they say. I am so made to dance for their desperate, dust-pitted faces, for their watery, bloodshot eyes, for their cracked, grinning lips. I'm not a person to this mood, but I'm sure I am an exotic, wondering, beautiful thing.
Ornaments, neatly ordered, lovingly admired.
Nope, we keep all that stress. Wonderful.
Every cleared path and charted route reduces the isolation of our troubled estate.
Deny this. Shield breakers. Sometimes I wonder if they're worth it.
Competition fosters skill and confidence.
You automatically go up to level 4 if I don't use you, and if I don't put you in stress heal for... then you'll be a level 2.
Bandage and pillage. The dancing steps of war.
Yeah, fuck it. I'd rather just you reach level 4 for free, so that way we have a team closer to level 5, even if that one of my level 5s is Lucy. Which I should give her a name. Go on, get rid of your problems. Go drink. Alright. Go ahead and embark. Can almost do this one. Yeah, Lucy. Fortier, which I should rename you actually. You shall be Avery. So, we're on a short mission. Fuck it. Take you. Take you. Good experience for you. And you do have the healing skill, correct? Yeah. Ah, you are built just how I want you to be built. Alright, yeah, fuck it. We'll do this. Oh, those stay? Oh. It's a little better. Keep those for stress. Maybe not that many, though. Take 4 of those, just cause. What am I forgetting? Shovels. Take 2 of those. Take a full thing of bandages, cause fuck this place. 2 keys. And tell you what, we will actually take 8 and we'll go. No one has trinkets because this is a short mission, so they shouldn't need them. I'm not taking the Aegis scales because, one, I only have one. Two, this is not a boss fight. If I'm going to take Aegis scales, or Aegis scales, or whatever the fuck they're called, I'm going to take them on boss fights. Because that's when they would be useful. Great start!
Mind that such missteps are the exception.
Somehow surprised. Hound Rush. Nice.
Finish this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Great start.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Don't touch the grass, old lady. Gross, disgusting worms. Gotta die.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
You gross, disgusting thing.
Exposed nah, to a killing
disease.
Blow.
Now it's just light, thankfully, not disease. Oh, here's a blow.
Be gone, fiend.
Boom.
Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Too fucking easy, what is it? It's tainted! Gross. I didn't think it was this. Two blight a turn is not that bad. Scouting? Oh, we got surprised. That's not good. Don't fuck him up, though. That's fine. That's why I'm dead. Don't blight me. You blighted. Oh, you didn't. Nice dodge. You need to heal. 11. Like it. That's fine. We have bandages
executed
for a reason.
With impunity. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
That's the only thing you can do. And yourself again. Shooting her with web, that's fine.
Another one falls. This expedition at least promises success.
Burn it for the stress relief.
Glittering gold. Trinkets and baubles.
Alright.
Paid for in blood.
There might be one in there, so I'm gonna have to check it. Not touch it. Worms need to die. Not die. Son of a bitch. That's fine. You just blight me. Son of a bitch. Stop it. No, that's gonna be a disease.
Blurred vision. The end.
It actually wasn't. Wow. What a surprise. Crit for two. And you made yourself bleed.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Hit 'em both.
Foolish horrors.
Scouting, please.
And
no, I need
driven
to...
into the mud.
Curio. Curio, quest location, Curio. Oh my god, it really is an element. That fucking sucks. money.
A handsome reward for a task well performed. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
So it either has to be in that room, or I'm blind and missed it. Get that stress heal. Yeah, it has to be in that room unless it's right there. Nope, it's right there. It is in this room. Cool. Not cool. You stop that. Stop it. You need to heal really bad.
A momentary abatement.
Kill him.
Masterfully executed.
About to get hit with a bombing run. That stings.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Do that. Kill yourself.
Death cannot be escaped, but it can be postponed.
Do that shit.
Their formation is broken.
Maintain. He has two health.
Offensive. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Well. There with that level zero.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. If only treasure could staunch the flow.
To the Hamlet.
Otherworldly corruption.
Yeah, no one really cares. He was level zero. I don't care about him. He was not important. And now...
The degeneracy of the Hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres.
Gotta sit in the quiet. I'll do that. You don't need whipping that badly.
To fight the abyss, one must know it.
What do we want to do here? Flash gunpowder, medium, short. See, if we do either one of these, we get sunshine in the thicket, which is extra damage. If we do sunshine in the thicket, do we actually have a team, though, to fight the bird? To get our heads... Because we want the heads back. That's... So if we do that, then we can have Froman, Avery, Lucy in the first. Froman in the second, with his actual attack skills on? Could do that. Then with Bobby in the third and fucking Avery in the fourth? Yeah, that would work. That's what we'll do. So we'll do I guess we'll do this short one right here. Explore 90% of the rooms. Hayate.
Clove. You. With our Houndmaster. And we'll do this in the next episode. See you there, guys. Peace.